Switchbacks, and we're at the approach to the pass. Right, Bill?
Yep.
Mono Pass. And we talked to some people coming down, got a lot of different input. Sounds like a really good pass to crest, and got some recommendations for camping on the other side. So, it looks like it's probably about 6 miles in, so we'll probably base camp there and have a relaxing night with altitude acclimation before dropping down to the John Muir Trail tomorrow.
This is kind of a match for Mono Pass. We're just about over the pass. The pass is behind me. Beautiful day. Crystal clear blue lights everywhere. As you hike up, kind of a bit of a stream almost. There's Jim, and behind him, behind us, is the snow. We don't actually go through the snow, but that's Mono Pass. Cool.
Well, here we are. That's where we just came up. It's looking like it's Mono Pass. We talked to some guys on the way up. They said that they summited Mount Star. Is that right, Bill?
Yep.
And we're thinking that that's the trail to it. And that's the Mount Star itself. And as Bill was just pointing out on his panorama, Summit Lake. And theoretically we are at
11,994.4 feet.
There it is. Wow. That's what you...
Let's go climb up another 6 feet and we'll be at 12,000.
We can do that. That would be pretty easy. I could do that. Well, crested Mono Pass and approaching Summit Lake. Keep wondering whether you take the high trail. You sort of split off
maybe going to the
so
same
we
place.
Crested Mono Pass behind me, and we're approaching Summit Lake. So far, beautiful, beautiful weather. That's Mono Pass back behind us there. Trying to learn how to do walking video with trekking poles. Without taking them off and lashing them. So, anyway, I think we've come in almost 4 miles. And, nothing but beauty. And we'll be right back.
Thank you.